And now to breaking news that you'll see only on 2, an ATM theft at a Bank of America in Northwest Houston.
We've seen these before, but what we haven't seen, police say a forklift was used to steal this ATM. It happened at the Bank of America off the North Loop in Hackett, and Channel 2's Jake Reiner is live at the scene. Jake, one person in custody.
That's correct, Jacob, and they are looking for more suspects at this hour. As you know, and as Sophia knows, we've covered 1,000 of these ATM thefts. They never seem to really work out. But let me set the scene for you. Take a look at the damage right here. That is where they took the ATM. It looks similar to this one standing here, and they were able to get it out of here by this forklift, this giant forklift that you see beyond the officer there. And they stole this thing, police say, from a construction site next door to the Bank of America. You can take a look at that video. You can see a fence knocked down. They took that forklift, took the ATM, put it in the back of a U-Haul and started to drive away. Well, that tripped the alarm and police were hot in pursuit. You can take a look at the other video we have, which is the end of the chase at 59 and Collingsworth, where police tried to pull over this U-Haul. It parked there on the feeder. The driver, police say, got out and started to run. Officers gave chase, were able to arrest him. They were able to recover the ATM, and now they're investigating this scene, trying to figure out if they can get anybody else in custody, because they're assuming that this was not a one-man job. Back live, you can see the damage. The officer looking over the damage here, pretty extensive. And there's also, I don't know if you can see that, Xavier, there's a surveillance camera pointed right down at where the ATM is. So I assume that they're going to look at that, try to see if they can figure out who else was involved. We'll join you again in a half an hour. I'm Jake Reiner, KPRC Channel 2 News.
Thank you, Jake. What a bizarre story.